Daily Diver's Boat Service underwater hull survey. The running gear and hull paint of this nice rough water. Gonna go around the water line first from stem to stern, counterclockwise, port to starboard, and back to stem. Same way around the hull. Got real nice anti-fouling paint on this hull. It's very smooth and even for the most part. There's a couple little uneven spots, but very, very nice paint on this boat. Good, easy one to clean. There's the waterline through hole. Here's the transom. Swim step stanchions. Great condition. Exhaust free of fouling. Nice even flow. No blockages. One or two little spots where the thick paint has chipped off here and there, but overall, very, very good paint. Another waterline through hole. Now we're going to go under, working our way around stem to stern, port to starboard, back to stem. Thank you.
Thank you.